I'm here with Mark Crooks and Jack Haycock after Cookstown's 10-0 win over Antrim today in the Kirk Cup. Mark, how do you feel the team performed today?
I think overall we can be quite pleased with some parts of that. I think to start with, I think we were quite nervous for some reason. Once we started to pass the ball, move the ball quickly, and we started to find our feet then, and we scored some nice goals.
Jack, you were the solo fields man of the match today. Well done for that. Hat-trick today for the first 11, your first hat-trick for the club. How do you feel you individually and the team could improve next week?
It's important we keep building things for today, keep the ball moving fast, limit them to the number of chances, and hopefully keep progressing this tournament.
Perfect. Mark, this is the first round of the Kirk Cup, first game, first performance and a clean sheet. Do you think Cookstown can progress in this competition and how far do you think we can go?
Years ago, you looked at the team and we had boys who won Kirk Cups throughout the team, and now there's guys who maybe haven't played in finals and things like that. So it has to be something that we want to go as far as we possibly can, and something we can win, and that'll be great for the club.
Thanks, guys. Good luck next week.
Thank you.